Hello everyone, and welcome back to Paper Mario. We were coming. We're gonna talk about weird hats. We're gonna talk about your hats. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go around. Yeah, I know it's gonna break, but... maybe I should turn on the puzzle. Finally they added that in, some of them were getting a little tricky. Nice.
There it is. Where did they get glow sticks? Or glow wands, whatever they are? Okay, that's definitely an Aladdin reference. The mouth. I knew Nintendo's developers loved it, but that is definitely an Aladdin reference. I've watched that movie a lot of times. I want to watch the live action. I can get the time. I heard Will Smith is actually great as the genie, despite what people thought. Those same people now say, Will Smith is now the best part of the movie. Well, just to show you, and good talent. Yeah, it's probably inspired by the escape scene. Wait, this is fire element. Hopefully there's something water element. Again, that's only natural. Oh, can't blame. Typical. Oh. Ah, reminds me of Paper Mario Dungeons of Old. Good thing I missed those. Really did. And I'm getting a lot of Thousand Years Before vibes. Good. Those aren't paper machos, mini machos. That worked, oddly enough. Really? Nothing? Lava or like oil. Looks like oil. Hello. Ah, come on. Ah. paper for minis. For micros. Yeah, but I bought a whole bunch of these. For Mario. And I'm the guy behind the controller. Or the paper micro? Well, at least we get more confetti. Thank you. Bonk. Yeah, I've been playing a bit of Team Fortress. I haven't played that game in years, but with Mr. Nate passing. I felt like the game's not gonna be worth longer. Well, I mean, like, don't get me wrong, I think there will still servers will be still off, but that's still a popular game. But I think there needs to be a third installment rather than another update. Like a Team Fortress 3. New character. Because I don't want another... Personally, I don't want another actor for doing soldier in any future update. Okay, so... And Valve has, I think, a new engine. So, which I think is actually Half-Life Alyx, what I've heard. Could be wrong. But I feel like that would be perfect to test that out. Like, they like import everything from to like the gear and stuff for most of it. But items like cosmetics and fonts are still there. Air, if you got them for skin. Going to have the class character, or if they wanted to, a more older version of the character. Again, Fortress apparently takes place, I think, somewhere in the 70s. So, I don't want it taking modern time, but rather, have it taking place maybe in the early 2000s. Perhaps. Or the 90s. it would probably lift a lot of, open up a lot of creative ideas. Team Fortress 2 has an aesthetic that relates to that time frame, kind of. It would be interesting if we, like, went to a different time period for that aesthetic, and I think maybe the early 2000s, or the late 90s, perhaps. Maybe the 80s, too. Like, we could have new characters for the classes and support. Where you keep two port doors still open. And the server's up. One final update. Okay, like, one final major update. Okay, you still have bug fixes from there. That's it. Okay. Time for Team Fortress. Preferably. Like, I'd like characters turn like they did with original Team Fortress characters in comics. But I'd like to see that in the games or animation. I think I might touch up on this in a few weeks. Now we have to fight Fire Elemental. Probably too hot to touch, but just in case. I'm glad you didn't do that. Okay, that. Thank you. Hopefully this works. Styled after a phoenix. You know, like Ho-Oh. No, not Ho-Oh. Maybe Ho-Oh. Definitely Little Trace, maybe? Had an idea. Yeah, this looks dangerous. Got the water elemental though, and it's the fire elemental. Bile blinks. Get it? I'm not gonna explain. I really like the fire potion effect in our nice touch. Touch, and it's really interesting how it goes well with the paper aesthetic. Oh, no, 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 no! I wonder if... I don't think it'll be a problem, Mullet. You know, not burning. Yep. Educational. Okay. Oh, they're gonna break anyway. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Ah, that's a nice elite. Pressing the sticks will make the horn honk. Nice. Years, I think. I think maybe New Super Mario Bros. Had him. I'm not 100% sure. Like those crows. Yes, I am aware. Bingo! Alright, we've seen it once. Olivia, do your thing. That's a whale. I think I'm gonna pop out. That's plenty of coin. I'm gonna stay here. Video here. And goodbye, and thank you for watching.